back in uni, I remember this girl and this guy. They seemed like such a cute couple. And one evening, the guy came around to see her and gave her a CD. And he said, you know, go and listen to this CD, listen to track number this. Do you know what the CD was? It was Donnell Jones. And basically, she got all her girlfriends together, went to the room, and she's like, oh, you know, he loves me. He told me to listen to this song. The song went like this. I left my baby girl a message, said I won't be coming home. I'd rather be alone. She doesn't fully understand me, but I'd rather leave than to cheat. You know that song now, the Donald Jones song. But when you love someone, you just don't treat them right. That song. That's how Dinigah broke up with her. Basically, he'd rather leave than to cheat on her. When you love someone, you don't treat. Oh, I feel so sad now that I want to leave. Imagine the bobo don't kolo finish. The babe had no idea. And here we're listening to the song, thinking, let's get to the good part. Let's get to the good part. And then I was like, wait a second. Back, back, back. Sounds like this brother wants to break up with you. Sounds like he's, you know, basically trying to get out of the relationship. If you're that brother and you watch this video, just know that she told all of us, and we know, and we kept on judging you with our eyeballs till we graduated from uni. Bad move. Breakup lines, that's what we're talking about today. Those crazy breakup lines that you hear and you think, what were you thinking? Do you not have a conscience? How can you say that to someone? I think you're an amazing person. You know, you're wonderful. You make me happy. Every day since I met you, I've known happiness. You complete me. Yada, 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 yada. Wait for it. But there's just something I can't put my finger on. Or, hey Talks, hi, we've been dating for like 6 months, and in 6 months, I've gotten to know you better. You're an amazing person, you know, you're fun, I like hanging out with you, but I'm not quite there yet, you know. It's me, I just can't give you what you want right now. I know you want marriage and you want someone who will take you seriously. Please just bear with me, you know, you're a good person. Do those words sound familiar? Breakups happen every time. It's perfectly normal. It's a part of life. Two people meet with the hope that, you know, they have a common ground and they hope to be in love for the rest of their lives. They hope to get married. Sometimes it works out. Sometimes maybe one party falls out of love for the other person. Maybe someone meets someone else. What I have an opinion about is how you go about breaking up with someone. Some guys just don't get it. You wonder why women are crazy. You say, oh my God, women just have drama, drama, drama. They're just crazy, crazy, crazy. You know, you tell them this, they hear that. Truth is, we don't hear something else. We hear you clearly. You have some problems with communicating properly. Why can't you say to me, hey, Talks, you're great, but I just met Lucy. Lucy's also interesting, and I want to get to know her. That's the reason why I want us to stop seeing each other so that we could see other people. Women will be upset. I get it. No one wants to be broken up with. But the truth is, on the long run, we appreciate honesty. And we just hope that you guys will be just a bit more honest. Don't sit in front of me and tell me how you're not there yet or we're not connecting. 6 months, you do not know we're not connecting. When it's time to get the good part of the loving, you think we connect perfectly in bed, don't you? But when it's time to take it to the next level, then we're not connecting. Or the guys who say, you're just not the one for me. 6 months to find out she's not the one for you. Somebody give me a baseball bat right now. The ones I can't get over are those church-going guys. Ah, they just do my head in. Now, you go to church, you're supposed to be a Christian, you're supposed to try and make me live my life in a better way. Right. Now, when a church boy is going to break up with you, they have no mercy. These guys use the Bible to break up with women. You see, they say things like, he will findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, but am I not good? The pastors in church feel I need to be with a Christian girl like me. Well, I'm Christian. I love the Lord. I go to church. I have a relationship with God as well, and I think that what you just did right now is evil. All those guys who play mind games, have a conscience. Someone said this to me last week. A guy broke up with her saying, you see, you're interesting, you're an amazing girl. Every guy should be very lucky to have you, but with you, it's like an elevator. When I'm going up, you're coming down, and when I'm coming down, you're going on. What does that even mean? Why can't you just be honest? A week after she found out he had started dating someone else. The truth will set you free. The thing that some guys don't get is when you say things like that or when you do things like that, some women find you really hard to get over it, okay? Because they start to question everything about themselves. Now, that's all I'm ranting about this week. You know I'm talking about you, but you know that thing annoys you. Let me know those breakup lines that you found a tad bit tacky and rude and very insensitive, and let the guys learn from that, okay? Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, like the page, spread the word, and follow me on Twitter. I am @Turkster with a double R.